एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू अ थर्ड शॉर्टकट फॉर द डिफरेंशिएशन ऑफ द इनफाइनाइट सीरीज। नाउ दिस इनफाइनाइट सीरीज वुड लुक लाइक दिस। वाई इज इक्वल टू एफ ऑफ एक्स टू द पावर एफ ऑफ एक्स टू द पावर एफ ऑफ एक्स एंड इट गोज ऑन टिल इन्फिनिटी। सो एंड यू हैव टू कैलकुलेट द डेरिवेटिव। सो इन ऑर्डर टू फाइंड द डेरिवेटिव ऑफ दिस इनफाइनाइट सीरीज, the shortcut is dy by dx is equal to y square upon 1 minus log y into derivative of function upon function, okay, that is f dash x upon f of x. Or if you do not get any answer related to your choice in the options, you can also go for this value, which is y square upon 1 minus y log f of x into f dash x upon f of x. Okay, so in the entrance exam, if you go for this shortcut, you will find your answer in this form or in this forms. Okay, so you have to remember both these forms. Now consider that you have a function y is equal to sine x raised to sine x raised to sine x and it goes on till infinity. Okay, so now you can see here that your function is nothing but the sine x. Function is nothing but sine x. So the derivative of sine x will be cos x. Now you can write the derivative here, which is dy by dx is equal to, I am writing according to the first one. So this will be y square upon 1 minus log y, okay, into f dash x. So the derivative of tan x, sorry, derivative of sine x will be cos x, and the function, so the function here was sine x, so cos x upon sine x will be cot x. Okay, and this you can write y square cot x upon 1 minus log y. So this is the value of dy by dx. Okay, I have some more example based on this kind of infinite series. Let us calculate the derivative of that functions. Okay, now consider that you have y is equal to e raised to x to the power e raised to x to the power e raised to x and it goes on till infinity. So now you know the function here is nothing but e raised to x. So the derivative of this function will be again e raised to x. So what you can do here, the derivative will be nothing but y square upon 1 minus log y into derivative of the function upon the original function. Okay, so this will get cancelled and we will left with y square upon 1 minus log y. Okay, now there are many more examples that I have taken for you. Let us consider that you have y is equal to a raised to x to the power a raised to x to the power a raised to x and it goes on till infinity. So here you can see that the function is nothing but a raised to x. Now you must be knowing the derivative of a raised to x, which is a raised to x into log of a. Okay, so here according to the shortcut we can write dy by dx is equal to y square upon 1 minus log y into f dash x upon f of x. So basically this will be y square upon 1 minus log y. So the derivative was a raised to x log a upon the function was a raised to x. So this will get cancelled and we will left with log of a into y square upon 1 minus log of y. So this is the derivative of your function. Okay, so like this you can calculate. I have one more example, you can check out this. Consider you have y is equal to x to the power x to the power x and it goes on till infinity. Okay, now for this you can see the function here is nothing but x. The function here is nothing but x. So the derivative of x will be nothing but with respect to x will be 1. So the derivative you can write here is nothing but y square अपॉन 1 माइनस लॉग वाई इंटू एफ डैश एक्स विच इज 1 अपॉन एफ ऑफ एक्स इज नथिंग बट एक्स. सो बेसिकली यू कैन राइट वाई स्क्वेयर अपॉन एक्स 1 माइनस लॉग वाई. ओके सो आई होप यू लाइक दिस शॉर्टकट. दिस इज वेरी सिंपल. इफ यू हैव द फंक्शन रेस टू फंक्शन रेस टू फंक्शन टिल इन्फिनिटी यू कैन राइट द डेरिवेटिव है वाई स्क्वेयर अपॉन 1 माइनस लॉग वाई एफ डैश एक्स अपॉन एफ ऑफ एक्स. और द अनदर आंसर इज वाई स्क्वेयर अपॉन 1 माइनस वाई लॉग ऑफ एफ ऑफ एक्स इंटू एफ डैश एक्स अपॉन एफ ऑफ एक्स. ओके सो आई होप यू लाइक दिस ट्रिक. ऑल्सो प्रेस द थम्स अप बटन एंड ऑल्सो शेयर इट विद योर फ्रेंड्स. डू सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो.